but that's your trip.
I'm literally right in the back, so I could literally, like, say, kind of, let it lie. That being on top of the front door. That's the thing, because if you get to, like, lap two, some idiot smashes into the wall, there's nowhere for you to go, and that's it right now.
We can call up the wreck if we can. Just we got a chance of checking up and getting around.
Good day, everybody.
Have fun, guys. Good race.
Yeah, it does. Every time we start a race, it goes straight to drivers or all teams.
I can't hear all teams anyway. I can hear drivers.
Yeah, so as it looks, the left side of the grid is a bit behind at the moment, so we're going to have quite a few coming past. You've got some A-classes around you at the moment, so I shouldn't expect any abuse. Be careful on the outside, it's a bit slow. Clear low. Probably expect the sign to happen.
What are you doing, man?
Check up, 3-3-4. Hold the brakes, guys!
Well,
why people did accelerate during yellow?
I didn't have time to call out, I had shit in my pants.
I was only able to call it out because I was behind, but
welcome to the 500 boys, where road racers think they know how to drive an oval.
Happens every time.
I was like half looking for where the flag was then.
Pace car looks like it's 3-4
was hiding behind my standings.
Not on the doesn't look like it, no. I've got no grayed out racers yet. Hope. It's a pretty long race, I wouldn't be surprised if they've just gone back to pits or been towed.
Same.
One of the other drivers. members were saying, like, oh, well, it's in the 500, where, like, road race has been announced, you know.
Funny is, my rear wing was okay, I took over.
Well, I mean, you need to be pretty decent on oval to get him.
But if you know how to play it safe, it's not hard to get to.
You might be able to. The 12 is specifically for the safety car slash pace car setting.
Sorry, 24.
Oh, okay, yeah, so that'll be the same to go with.
So I had to slam on his and skid it. I don't think it was his fault, man. Sorry, 32. I don't know why you stopped. I guess maybe the car in front of you, but... It's 24, you want to pull up on my left? Can
you... So you're getting 10 places off that.
Might be...
Ones ago, right? Yeah.
The left side was pretty slow, so like at the start you were next to like 25th. I'd protest them. Right, green, let's go.
Gonna hit the back of the pack, great.
Yep. Whoever did that in the back of the pack is gonna be protesting.
I expect someone soon. Alright, got Carlo. Still there. Clear.
Got a blinker.
Where you've got someone very close behind.
Now why are you going slow, but you're right on the racing line there, 24.
I'm low. Still there. Still there. Can't clip. He has a... He does say he's pitted as well.
Apparently on a 4X for that, just very left, I've been giving a touch to you.
The guy behind has like tapped me, warned me outside a few times as well.
Too much bumping going on.
Yeah, it looks crazy. Sorry, 26.
Oh, that's a few flying cars.
Yeah, sorry dude, click the wall mate, sorry.
Up, I got 0x, don't know if we got any damage.
I doubt there will be any really attention to crashing in this race, to be honest.
No, I was meaning
like
someone going
on. Rejoin! Yeah, well, yeah, here.
Caution.
So that's up to P19 after that.
Must be at least at one length, two maximum of the next car.
Check up turn 3.
Well, really mate, shuttle. We know the rules.
What did he look at, Mario?
Yeah, I can see it better.
you're slowly catching him, so you shouldn't, I mean, you shouldn't need... I mean...
Just because everyone's peeing. I've got a feel of tide blowing anyway.
You got probably around 9 to 20 laps of fuel left. That's a shame.
Chase car's in the middle of the backstretch.
There was a few guys that had quite a low fuel load on. Yeah, because I see like you've jumped like what, 12th place, 17th, probably a few more.
Or take one by one, please.
Yeah, don't go three wide.
We're only 15 laps into the race, guys.
Filippo, be careful. Back on that, you're back.
Good
job,
guys. Just keeping us with
you. Check what the hell?
Alright, low, clear low. That's P17.
Right, if you can't overtake one of the inside, you just slow, don't bother.
Keep in the slipstream though, don't go offline. That's P16 now. Clear hard. P15 now. P14. Good progress at the moment. I mean, starting P30.
Yeah,
retirees as of the moment. You'll get a decent boost in your safety rating as well, so I reckon.
Slowing.
Crash up high.
Thanks for the heads up.
So that should take us up to P12, I believe.
Check up, run straight.
Checking up in the back, sir.
Hey, Tom, Miller back. Checking up, Miller back.
Can we tighten it up, please, guys? This is lap 22, 23, and we've had 3 cautions in a 200-lap race.
Was that two laps to green?
Yeah, before it would just keep saying pacing, so I had no idea what green
effect. Might have been because the people in front of you hadn't actually caught up with the pack, so you weren't in the other pack.
Anyone want some fun? We started with 32 cars, we're down to 24 on the lead lap.
Sorry, can you repeat?
We started with 32 cars, 24 cars are on the lead lap.
It's 1 to green now, isn't it?
This is crazy. This is like middle split.
Yeah, but this works with qualifying times.
That's true. Yeah. I doubt it's bottom split, but even still. train for field was 1.5.
Close up, please.
You got a car high, still there, and clear. Next time you might need to change your engine map setting a bit earlier.
No.
Well, I mean, as soon as it goes green, it doesn't matter if the car ahead slows down. Yeah, I did forget that, so a bit further down the straight. Clary, clip.
Control the car.
And caution again, that's like a huge mistake of me, it's just oversteered like fuck.
Yeah, no, I did it.
Yeah, so
it's those cold tires.
The car hit the wall and just lost control of it. Sorry guys.
Four cautions and 26 laps.
Ready?
Doing absolute wonders for your fuel though.
I highly doubt I'll be able to get it fixed, but we'll see.
Is every caution 3 laps? You have 48 liters of fuel. Yeah, I was going to say, you were holding onto that, your radio button for a while. Yeah, it looks like that pretty much everyone's pitting. It's a decent pit. I mean, you had a, you probably had a lot more fuel than quite a lot of people era. I did, yes. Just in front. That guy that you jumped was literally the guy that was like a bar that's been behind you for a while. I think you did jump a few that were in the lead group. I mean, I think it was pretty much everyone except from, I think it was like, out of the midfield, I think 15th didn't pick, then I think there's quite a few back markers.
Yeah, too much damage. Good luck, guys. It's, I gotta be honest, it's a clusterfuck in here. Four cautions in 25 laps, that's ridiculous, so. You guys chill the fuck out and enjoy the rest of the race.
Should find out your actual positioning once you cross this line.
Bye.
Looks like I think he's 16th.
Just to be calm and all will be fine.
So close.
Welcome.
Yeah, so it's probably, I think it's probably about 2-3 back markers ahead, so shouldn't be nothing to worry about. By back markers, I mean just people who are at the back of the grid, not lap cars. They'll have... Probably seeing them pit within 5 to 10 laps, I reckon. Probably wants a decent run. Go.
Go outside.
I said 1x1, not 7x7.
That was just stupid.
Keep in slipstream with that blue car. Alright, it's still high, clear. And clip. Crash high.
Wreck.
Show me your face in a
I think race is over, I'll have to wait 4 minutes for the towing. I literally know where to go there. Because I couldn't swerve right, because the guy was right beside me.
Yeah. It's like it went high, then low, then high, then low. It's like fucking hell. So looking at your car, you're going to need a rear wing engine.
Race over.
Yeah, front wing, front nose.
Turn 2.
I mean, your tires aren't bent in either way. If that means for anything. Yes, love it when a car's doing 0 miles per hour on the straight.
Listening bottle it like that.
I mean, the one way to look at it is you can actually do this again when the road version, which is still the oval, is in the road series. It was an absolute mare that it didn't roll back onto its wheels.
Yeah.
I mean, so at the moment, what, you're P23?
Yeah. Yeah, it was Craig King that, like, he... Oh. Such a crazy race, though. It's like, is this 5th or 6th caution within 30 laps?
Yeah, it's just mental. It's just like how two people crash down the straight is, you know, it's beyond me, really. It's a Santonio Ferrucci move, but not on the last lap. Let's hope not.